all happened. 20 years ago, we are in Bildal, 20 kilometers outside of Gothenburg.
Some catchy songs. Everybody, all of these bands have catchy melodies, and it's kind of accessible, even if it's brutal, you know, in one way.
Everybody talks about the Gothenburg scene. I mean, people that didn't actually know about the scene existing.